Hi guys, my name is Nur Afifa. My STEM is B1B121163. I am from Class B, majoring in Management, Faculty of Economics and Business, Batch 2021. Here I will present the English material entitled Past Future Tense. Alright? Sentence pattern plus subject plus word sold plus verb 1 plus object plus adverb, see world, water, the followers. Negative, subject plus world sold plus not plus verbs 1 plus object plus adverb, see Walden, water, the followers. Interrogative, world sold plus subject plus verb 1 plus object plus adverb, world, the water, the followers. Past future tense. Past future tense is a form of verb to talk about the future from the perspective of the past. More specifically, it is used to express an activity to be carried out, either voluntarily or planned, to make prediction and to make future promise will in the past. Use of simple past future tense. Number 1. To express an activity that will be done in the past. A failed plan. Example. I will join the examination last week. Number 2. To state an action that will be done voluntarily. Example. You will pick me up yesterday. Number 3. To be used to make an appointment. Example, she told me that she would help my task 2 days ago. Alright, that's it from my presentation about the past future tense. Thank you for attention.